wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best small microwaves. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Nostalgia Retro delivers a truly classic design with plenty of modern capabilities to make it versatile, including 12 pre-programmed functions, 5 power levels and 700 watts of power. It's also available at an affordable price. It has a 24-hour international time display and meets USA electrical standards. However, setup can be a bit difficult. At number 9, with its two-stage cooking process, smooth control panel interface and 9-inch glass turntable, the Frigidaire FFCM0724LB is easy to use and delivers pretty reliable cooking results. Unfortunately, it's not very durable in the long term. It offers a relatively quiet operation and an easy set start function, but the power cord is a bit too short. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the Kenmore 73092 has an innovative memory cooking feature that allows you to program and save your customized cook times and power level combinations for future use. Unfortunately, it also has a tendency to make a lot of noise. The turntable is dishwasher safe and you can easily add 30 seconds to your cooking time. However, the push button door release is a bit flimsy. To see all of our choices, go to wiki.easyvid.com and search for small microwaves, or click beneath this video. At number 7, the Oster OGB8903 is available in this attractive black color with an elegant chrome finish and an ergonomically designed handle, which makes it super easy to access the interior. Its lockout feature will also protect your kids. You can cook or defrost by weight, and it has 10 adjustable power levels, but the turntable tends to rattle. Moving up our list to number 6, the Samsung Countertop Microwave features a ceramic enamel interior that's both scratch resistant and easy to clean. Its unique stoneware grilling element is also ideal for heating pizza, but the learning curve is a bit steep. It has a modern design and over a cubic foot of internal space, however it is rather bulky. Halfway up our list at number 5, with simple one-touch cooking capabilities for 6 of the most popular microwave uses, the Danby Designer DMW077BLSDD is one of the easier-to-use miniatures on the market. Despite its small frame, it delivers a capable 700 watts of power. It features a 20-liter capacity and a green LCD clock, but it is tough to open and close. At number 4, a fully stainless steel interior provides the ideal cooking environment for the Cuisinart CMW100. Its non-porous construction will not absorb odors, moisture, or food particles. However, the company's customer service isn't very helpful. It's a very sleek and attractive design with an intuitive control panel, but it is on the pricey side. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, with plenty of available cooking power and easy one-touch button functions, the LG LCS0712ST is ready to prepare a wide variety of delicious meals. Its built-in easy clean function also simplifies the internal cleaning process. It's a sturdy stainless steel construction that's ideal for tight spaces and is an energy-efficient design. To see all of our choices, go to wiki.easyvid.com and search for small microwaves, or click beneath this video. At number 2, the West Bend Professional Series offers a modern design with a sleek stainless steel front that's sure to complement almost any kitchen decor. It also boasts 11 different power levels and 6 programmed settings for added versatility. It includes a child-safe lockout feature, a removable glass turntable, and an easy-to-read LED display. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the Panasonic NE1054F is a commercial-grade microwave with a 0.8 cubic foot capacity that easily accommodates large dinner plates, casserole dishes, and even coffee mugs. Its bottom energy feed system heats your food quickly. It features 1,000 watts of power, a touch control keypad with braille, and is ideal for home and professional use. To see all of our choices, go to wiki.easyvid.com and search for small microwaves, or click beneath this video.